We discuss about stress and dementia because this is one of my favorite subjects, especially during the last 15 years of doing research in this field. First of all, everything came into our research focus because of our interest in the molecular age diagnosis. We do not believe in the chronological age, so we put all our efforts in determining the stress effect over the molecular age. So here it is how we've been reaching the last 5-7 years, our interest in stress and dementia. In my presentation, I'm trying to underline the stress effects over the early Alzheimer's, and not only Alzheimer's dementia, but the other related forms of dementia, but also the PTSD effect over dementia. So I'm talking about the Monday stress, which is very well analyzed, comparing all the most important studies that we have already about this, and also the Monday stress in the large population. And it's a sort of a nice analysis regarding the Monday stress and the PTSD relation with dementia. What I mentioned also in my conclusion, and this is what we are doing in the real life, is that we miss in our daily activity the stress objectivation. There are only few centers in the world, and also few in Europe, who are doing this stress objectivation. The stress objectivation is, in fact, needs a white paper or needs a guideline in order to know how to put the pieces of the puzzle into a stress diagnosis and a molecular age diagnosis, because this is the focus. Otherwise, we will never understand how the brain is determining our molecular age. And this is the truth, because all of us, we have the age of our brain. This is also our fundamental belief and fundamental research focus. The other thing which is also missing in our clinical daily activity and also research activity is that we should consider stress and stressors, and we should analyze them much more in detail than before, according to many variables that are very much independent and dependent of the concept of personalized and precision medicine.